Interesting. Okay. We know the drill by now. Everything's purple. I like purple.
Take a look at the article I just faxed to you.
I broke it.
That junk? Panorama land will respect the forest. Like hell.
I clipped it into the fax machine.
Playing, but I'm going to shut it all the way down. But look, that bunker to the left. I think there's a few of those close to you. If I add them to your GPS, can you check if any of them are the one in the picture? If you do find it, send me a photo so I can compare. And while you do that, I'm going to make some calls about that travesty of a newspaper article.
I think I need that article. Where the fuck am I? What the hell? Nina, it's all creepy and weird. Okay, I'm gonna load. Shit. Never mind. Okay. We'll just be confused, I guess. It's kind of my fault for fucking with the game. Does she want a picture of this? It looks like shit. Whatever. Let's go back and try and see if we can't make sense of what we've got going on here.
But it's not the one from the article. Could you check out the other locations on your GPS?
I guess. So we just check that one. Let's go over here. I'll just get a picture of both. I bet I can get up here. Come on, I know I can do it. Okay, maybe not actually. Did I lose my Spider-Man powers and I can't sprint up walls anymore? Cringe. Well, you're at it. Check this thing out. Okay, it's gotta be one of these.
But it's not the one from the article. Could you check out the other locations on your GPS?
Is it that one?
I can't believe it. It's... No. No. That linden tree was over... over 100 years old. No. They're working on the dam already? This is completely wrong, totally corrupt. They are not going to get away with this. Okay. Deep breaths. I've got work to do. I'd best get to it. The best way you can help is to keep going. Finish our study. I'm still reeling, but we have work to do. Okay, we can do this. We need to figure out the exact path the squirrel takes.
I don't care about the squirrels. Oh my god, timestamps?
Very specific timestamps. Can you check your worksheet for the details?
No.
I'll get back to, well, you know, raising hell.
Alright, you know what? You're making me do all that shit. Take a look at this.
What we're looking for.
Yeah, okay.
I don't even see any squirrels.
Yeah, it's the fucking dam they're not supposed to be building, dumbass. Whatever. Holy fuck. Where's the squirrel even coming from? Do we know? Okay, we know that at least. Squirrel lives in the pipe. Okay, here we go. Am I blind or is there no fucking squirrel here? Hello? Oh, there it was. So it goes the opposite way of where I thought. Interesting. So you're going this way, aren't you? Alright, let's stalk this squirrel. Damn, they move out of frame just in time. Okay. So they were already to camera one. Then they go this way. How did we not see them on two? Whatever. We'll just knock these out one at a time if we have to. We're on camera. That's our 10 second. Ooh, and we got a 20 on here as well. I see you up there, guy. Now where does he go? He goes around that kind of hill looking thing. Okay. Oh, he came back. I think I can see him on one. Hold on. Absolutely. Okay.
I really need them in the right order.
Oh, fuck off. I don't know what the right order is. I guess we trial and error this shit. Wait a minute. The one on the bottom. That one's our 10, right? Perfect.
I'm running through a labyrinth of busy phone lines here.
Here's our 2, I think.
Brilliant, you're really on the trail. I'm not having as much success on my end. I did get through to the newspaper editor, but there's something strange going on. He says they did their due diligence before publishing.
I sent you a picture of the dam. You said there were no squirrels in it. You could have used that as evidence. Fuck it, whatever. So this one's our 40. Oh, it says on the bottom. Cool. So he goes around the ridge near 2. Okay. I'll take you with me. That should be good to get our 30-second picture. I hope. Okay, here we go. Damn it. He's just out of view. You little squirrely bastard. How the fuck did he get that way? Just making sure I wouldn't catch him at any other timestamps. let's try putting this one here. This one here. I don't know. Looks good to me. Skip ahead. We really can't see him anywhere in two. Motherfucker. Wait a minute. You tried to fucking break my ankles. Sneaky little fucker. Gotcha. That's a camera. I'm stupid. Do I already have my 40? I do, right? Yeah. Okay. Please tell me I can see him. Motherfucker. You little shit. Move three in a little bit, adjust two. Bring three to like right here. And if I get blocked by that tree, I'm gonna scream. Not actually, but I'll be mildly upset. This ought to catch him. Oh yeah, we never actually listened to this. Yeah, we'll listen to it. Whatever. It's lore.
Yeah. Lonely is exactly the right word. I miss chatting with the other researchers at the Institute. Friday beers after work. Even
beer tastes like dog shit.
But it's different now. I've been in the forest for 11 weeks now. Whew! Now I'm worried about going back out there. Waking with the birds. And brewing coffee on my little camping stove. Wandering under the
to scampering squirrels. Stargazing at night. I feel serene. Yes, serene. Okay. I'll get back to work.
Alright. So will I. No way. Oh my god. This squirrel's just fucking with me. Nope, I see you, bitch. We got our 50. We're just gonna go turn two around and call it good. So he's gotta be going that way, right? Then we can take three and try to figure out where he's going at the end. Back to work. Got you. You little rat. Wait a second. Enhance. They're around my fucking shit. They're onto me. They could be outside right now. Ugh. I want to get a better picture of this. Little freaks. They know I'm watching them, and they're not happy about it. Look at this shit. They're converging in on me from all sides. What the fuck do you mean? Are you blind? Did I just send the wrong picture? Oh. Never mind. Let's try again. How about this one?
Yes, keep these great pictures coming. The proof you're collecting is the only rebuttal we have against the shady tactics Panorama are using.
What did you do?
The newspaper editor clearly called up his friends at Panorama, and now they're leaving things on my neck. They have no shame. Oh no, don't worry about me. I'll sort it out.
I wasn't worried, I got my own problems. The squirrels, yeah, you know the ones with dynamite? They're surrounding me.
Great work. You're a real trooper, you know that? Yeah, I know I'm a little muffled. I'm actually calling you from the stairway here. Hiding out from a pair of suited Panorama execs banging on my office door.
You want to trade places?
I know. I've got copies of everything, and I'm going to get out of here and make sure they're safe. What in the world?
That's what I'm saying.
No sense at all. But we can be sure of one thing at least.
They're trying to kill me.
Like you.
No. No.
Wait, hold on. Someone's coming in. Thank you. Oh, no. I don't know where this came from, but it looks like a messed up draft of our report. Signed by me? And those are your photos, but with no squirrels. There's something very, very off here. I don't think you're...
Yeah, no shit. The squirrels have fucking bombs, Nina.
I have to get you out of there.
Pay attention.
I'll